His name is Harold, and he was homeless until he met two Kansas City, Missouri police officers who took him under their wing.
But as Peggy Bright reports, the officers weren't sure what to think when they first met Harold.
It was New Year's Eve, a frigid night in the underground parking lot of Sears at Antioch Mall. Officers Chris Skinner and David Lohr were checking an alarm call when they came across Harold.
I said, "What do you have?" He said, "I'm not sure, but I think we've got somebody under here and he's not moving." Seconds later, we saw him pop out from underneath the car cover and we're like, okay, thank God he's alive.
That somebody was 70-year-old Harold, a retired trucker who was way down on his luck. He spent his nights here after he lost his house in a divorce, and his IDs were stolen at a homeless shelter. By day, the officers worked on getting Harold's IDs back. By night, they continued to visit him.
It was tough those cold nights when we check on him at work and, hey, you need a sandwich, or, you know, you got plenty to drink, you're warm, and then to go home and climb into our beds and go, man, I wonder how he's doing back there.
Harold's stay here lasted until the 1st of March. That's when all the paperwork began falling into place, and the officers had found him an apartment, but it wouldn't be ready for another week and a half. So they put him up in a hotel, again at their own expense.
Today, the officers received commendations for their work with Harold, but they say they've already gotten an even bigger reward.
Our award was Harold has a house and an income and medical benefits, and he's no longer sleeping on the cement at 71 years old.
Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
Wow. Now, the officers do still stop by and see Harold in his apartment. They say it's like checking up on Grandpa. And once Harold got his IDs back, he started getting Social Security. He even repaid those officers for the expenses, which he kept close track of.